Spot number 11. This is an ideal camping spot for your little trailer or RV right here. And honestly, you know, there's a lot of privacy, trees, but there's not really any shade because you'd have air conditioning in your place. But you have all this greenery around you, so that's lovely. Oh man, and you got privacy screens, and they put these wonderful shade makers. Like, I want these for where we live. Wow, this is fantastic. Another hot tub. Oh man, hot too, super hot. There is a way to make it less hot. Anyway, here we are. We're kind of just strolling through the area where you can pull in and camp, and they're not full. I think we stayed back at one of the ones over there with no shade, but we had tents and I don't know, we were young. It was great. Okay, here's another. I can't believe, too bad we don't actually use our RV. We're kind of too old, so we'll stay in the inn. Oh, the blackbirds. Hi, birdies. Thank you for being here. Thank you for letting me be here. Okay, tub number one. So I wonder if number one means it's close to the source. Wow. All right, well, I guess this could have been for parking, but no. Oh, my God. Here. I like to go off the beaten path, as you can see. Oh, you guys. I told my husband, you're dead meat, man. I'm going to be coming here every year now. With or without you. No, I don't know which house that is. Oh my gosh, there's a lot of houses back here. Okay, let's just go around this corner. Okay, I think up there is the cemetery. I think it's from the olden times, and there's a schoolhouse. So this used to be more where the population was centered around near the hot springs. But then the train only comes to Benton, which is 6 miles from Benton Hot Springs. So it looks like they're developing spots. There's the backside of those people. Okay, 3 minutes. Next.